Today is back day. It's not gonna be a long video today. I'm just hitting my back. That's what I'm doing. That lighting probably fucking fucks with you guys a little bit, but yeah, I'm only hitting back. No, I think I was gonna hit forearms today, but I just said fuck it, I'm gonna just do it on my arm day. Cause yeah, kind of easy. I got these new straps, which I'm gonna try, see if they're good. I don't know. If I wanna be using my forearms that much. So yeah. Probably gonna do like four sets of lat pull downs and some like four sets of cable rows. Yeah, I think that's about it. It should be a nice, pretty nice day. Okay, now we're in the gym. It's time to do some fucking back. I forgot to tell you guys that. Well, most of you are probably still on Instagram, but I bought microphones. Finally bought microphones. So we're good. But they're gonna come in, I think, like January, something like that. So yeah, that's cool. Just warm up, wait. Hey, shout out Odo for the Berserk pants. He got me this for my last birthday. W Odo. And shout out Odo again for the shorts. He got me these shorts this birthday. Yeah, let me know why. Yeah, thank you, Odo. You're a cool guy. Odo's a legendary dude. Yeah, that was such a warm-up set, the one before. Now we're actually going to do it. I think I'm going to do two sets right here, and then I'll do two cable rows, like you see. But yeah, let's get the shit. Coming in here, before I came in here, I drank a good amount of chocolate milk. Like, probably like 3 cups. Somewhere out there. Oh fuck. Oh my god, I'm hitting for one. I'm tasting that shit whenever I. Even like, I just barely started. I thought I just kissed it. I think I just chugged on some water. I was like, ooh. Broke that. Let's get the top upper lats fucking burning. Oh my. That feels good as fuck.
We got we got
the Bad Boys out. I'd never used these before, but I heard like just because of your forearms, they have like, which for me, I feel like it always happens. My forearms always get fatigued more, a lot more faster than my back. So like, I can never pull more weight because my forearms are not fatigued. And I bought straps to change the game for myself. So let's see how much effective.
I've never used them before, so it's gonna take me a little bit.
These really do feel good. Actually, I need to make it tighter a little bit. Ooh. Ooh. I feel like
the last workout I did feels way better though than this one. I'm gonna try it again soon. But that one, the other one I did, I go heavier than that too. But that's what you might go first, just go heavier. Then I lighten it down a little bit on here. Because like, I don't know. I don't know. I do that. I say on my bench, I do flat bench first, and I do incline. Because I do like a bunch more on the flat bench than I can on incline. So, yeah, there's that. Why did I just forget how to do this yet? I think that's like a good fuck. I don't even know. My ass is lost.
I don't even feel nothing really. These are really good. Okay.
Well, that pulled it once. Okay, everybody's favorite. Well, at least one of my favorites. I'm probably going a little bit in the evening. Just because it. My cable rolls were pretty good. The fishes are pretty nice. I thought they were, the first one kind of did. It was questionable, but now I believe. Thank you. sure I've been doing it wrong. It might have been this way. We're gonna try that. That shit works. But fuck me. Where can you get this on? People do this shit pretty easy. I'm sure of this. Okay, I think I got it. Fuck yeah, okay. Pretty sure I got it. My hands feel like down on the
one more set, then that's pretty much it for back day. I think I'm gonna try it without these just to see. I know my, fuck it, I don't know. Yeah, but yeah, we're gonna try it. We're gonna try it.
I know why the fucking thing's on. But my forearms do get on. It sucks. I'm walking with tears.
Let's go check the pond. Okay.
Let me just check it out.
Whew. My hair looks crazy. First of all, my hair looks crazy. I think Herbie showed me this. Herbie showed me this back in the day. Goodbye.
I wouldn't say that. Might be a little different.
I don't know. Too warm, but. Yeah. That wasn't too bad. That was honestly pretty nice. I think I'm done with the cables now. Like the cable roll, something. I'm only gonna do that one hand one. That one hand one feels so good on my lats. And like my middle back. Feels good. But yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow for, what's tomorrow? Arms day. Tomorrow's arms day. Then the next day is gonna be leg day. And boom, keep going, you know? And I'm gonna show you guys my weight again. Next arms day, I'm gonna do it like every other arms day. So not this arms day, but the next one. Then not that arm day, the next one. Yeah. See y'all later. See y'all for arm day.